am now here with Wanda. Wanda is our little active girl. She's the one that is exploring everything. Not in a bad way, in a totally good way. She has been the first to be the ankle biters of the puppies. We all go through ankle biting stage, and Miss Wanda's little teeth have come out this week and hit us all on the ankles a little bit. She's a good girl. She's quick to learn. Hasn't shown any kind of animosity or nervousness about anything. We had a lot of thunderworks and stuff like firework thunderworks. That was a good one. Fireworks last night. And she didn't care. A couple of the puppies kind of looked in, kind of went and sat in the corner a few minutes for whatever, but then, you know, we bounced back from that really well. But she was like, oh, well, whatever. I didn't really care about any fireworks. So we'll see tonight, right? They're going to put more fireworks tonight. But I need you to show me you're here and you're sitting. Can you do that for me? Okay? All right, little lady. There's cheese involved, Miss Wanda. So usually you like that. Wanda. Wanda, Wanda, Wanda. Wanda, here, please. What's after that? Oh, no, 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 wait a minute. And we never let them get away with that. If they don't do what we want them to do, we've got to bring them back and do that all over again. Because if we let them get away and now we thought it was, you know, oh, just don't worry about it, it gives them the option to choose if they should listen or not listen. And she is one we do not want to give the option to. Wanda! Wanda, Wanda, Wanda. As I said in the beginning, our explorer, our one that's a little bit more out there. You better not go in there with a bathroom since you just woke up. Wanda, 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 Wanda. Here, please. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Hurry. Wanda, here. Very good girl. Now what? Where does your hind go? No, no, no. Little lady. Little lady, back it up. Back it up. Back it up. We did our here. And that's right. Our hind goes on the ground. Good girl. Good girl. You need to remember that. You need to remember that and not think you can do what you want, right? She's the kind of girl that is going to be pretty solid with sounds, pretty solid with going places, you know, not showing those kind of fears because she's kind of got the attitude like, oh, who cares, you know? So what we need to do with her is, with her we work harder to get her, keep her more focused. Like right now she's got the focus on me. So I want to keep her, Wanda, 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 Wanda. I want to keep her watching. Wanda, here. Oh, yes. Good girl. Where does your hiney belong? Where does the hiney belong after you do here? Very good girl. And usually with her, it just takes a few seconds for you to realize, oh, there's food involved. Can you do your laying? I'm not sure if you can do your laying on the board like that. If you lay down, I'll give you another piece of cheese. See, it's right there. If Wanda wants it, Wanda must lay. You must show me your laying. I'll give her a second. She's kind of got herself in an awkward position on the board there. Why don't you get off the board, honey? Get off the board. Come on down. Why don't we do another here? Do another here. Very good girl. Then what? Very good. Okay, now can you show me your laying? Now if you show me your laying, I'll give you another piece of cheese. Put your belly on the ground. Puppy distractions, the bell. Wanda. Wanda, what did I ask you to do? I didn't ask for a sit. I asked for a laying. I said about your belly being on the ground. And you got sidetracked with the bell. So show me that and we'll be good. No, not the bell. Oh my gosh. There you go. As you can see, Miss Wanda, stay off.